imagination. I say, you just might be up there, Bill Gates in the lake.